In golf, each hole has a par score, and the par score can be 3, 4, or 5 based upon the hole. One way to score in golf is to keep track of the number of strokes more or less than par. So this table represents how Rina kept track of her score. An eagle is 2 strokes below par, therefore has a value of negative 2. Rina had 1 eagle. A birdie is 1 stroke below par, represented by a negative 1, and Rina had 5 birdies. A par score has a value of 0, and Rina had 4 of those. A bogey would be 1 stroke above par, so a bogey has a value of a positive 1 or plus 1, and she had 5 of those. And then a double bogey is 2 strokes more than par, which has a value of positive 2 or plus 2, and she had 3 of those. So we have 2 questions. First, what is Rina's score above or below par? And then second, if par is 72 strokes, what is Rina's total score? So the first step is to determine the result of the eagles, birdies, pars, bogeys, and double bogeys. And we'll do that by determining the product of the value and then the number of each score. And the order in which we multiply these doesn't matter because multiplication is commutative, meaning we can change the order and the product is the same. So here we have negative 2 times 1. Well, negative times a positive is negative, so that's negative 2. Here we'll have negative 1 times 5. Again, a negative times a positive is negative, so this is negative 5. Here we're going to have 0 times 4, which is equal to 0. And then we have 1 times 5, that's 5. And here we have 2 times 3, which is equal to 6. So to determine the score above or below par, we need to sum these products. So we're going to have negative 2 plus negative 5 plus 0 plus 5 and plus 6. Let's add these two negatives first. If we add two integers with the same sign, we add them and keep the sign. So negative 2 plus negative 5 is equal to negative 7. The 0 is not going to affect the sum, and then we have 5 plus 6, which is equal to 11. And now we're adding two integers with different signs, so we subtract their absolute values and then keep the sign of the larger number. So we can see the positive number is going to outweigh the negative number, so we'll take their absolute values and then find the difference. So we'll have 11 minus 7, which is equal to 4, and because the positive number outweighs the negative number, we know the result is positive 4. Which means Rina scored 4 strokes above par. And in golf, to emphasize that this is actually 4 strokes above par, sometimes the score will be written as plus 4 to emphasize that it's a positive 4 or 4 strokes above par. So if par is 72 strokes, what is Rina's total score? Well, if par is 72 and she scored 4 strokes above par, it would just be 72 plus 4, which would equal 76.